I love how it carries on through right away.
Mm-hmm.
Arthur Archin. Hi everybody.
14 game modes.
Oh shit, underground, never liked this in horror games. So in a haunted mansion level, we are fucked.
Well, don't trip.
Let's see what C says.
Oh, Hoover.
Okay.
Okay.
I thought my guy would just jump down. Yes!
At least we start with a revolver. It's a bit loud. That always happens. Rip.
Hunter.
Use your arm to fetch him out, or something like to fist him out.
Oh, here.
That's where I was trying to go, but I couldn't. Well, watch out for the... Never mind. Hello? Oh, my... It looks like me, kind of.
Looks like you, basically is your character.
Yeah. Come on! Yes. Oh, I guess that's unfortunate.
Rest in peace, my friend.
Oh, I got shot. Oh,
nice.
Oh, I can't think because of the Hoover.
Just buy your gun like mad.
Double barrel shotgun for the win.
Triple barrel shotgun.
No, it's only two.
No, just imagine it.
No.
Quadruple barrel.
Yeah. Oh, a double headshot.
Well, what were those screaming monsters?
Mm. Yeah.
I thought that was one of them for a second. You know I'm going to be really jumpy whenever you auto-spawn.
I know, because it just puts you somewhere random.
No, because of the monsters we first encountered here.
Fuck that. I just don't know where it's going to put you. Nice. Off of his head. Finally. His door.
Oh God.
Off of the scientist's head.
Something's happening here.
I can't see. I think I'm blind.
Oh no, you're in there.
What's that electricity thing?
I can't get his head.
Pretty much shooting blind. Oh, I think you got him. He has a shotgun, doesn't he? No. What's with the white bar? Laboratories, B and C. Oh.
What's up with this bar though? It should have been gone by now.
It's not the game, because it, the rest of it, oh wait. Wait, we've got half of it, right?
Oh shit. You know, I have no weapons, right?
Oh. Oh, I've got 4 bullets and I'm out as well.
Oh!
I'm down to 3. 2.
Harpoon gun.
1.
And I can just... It's done. But look, I've got like a harpoon gun.
Ah. Oh.
I
have a harpoon, apparently.
No, that's just your...
It says I got a harpoon, but I haven't got one.
Oh, no, you got a harpoon, not a harpoon gun.
Wait, memo. To all head of departments, as you may be aware, Dr. Harvey is growing impatient with the lack of test subjects.
It feels like a bow shotgun, I'm just saying.
And it was quite steampunk. They've been destroyed? I'm not coming out till they're all dead. I help make them. Buy okay, main active. I can't close it.
To close it, you press triangle to go back. There's a med kit in the room next door.
Research documents. If I could open it. A med kit where?
Room, other room next door.
I can't bloody see what I'm doing.
Did you open anything with this?
No.
Do you do the main control?
I opened it, but I didn't know what to do with it.
Can you come near? Is there anything, any others what are still turned on?
No, it doesn't. Oh wait. Doesn't look like it. Middle two.
Well, do they all need to be turned on?
Switch them all on. Oh wait, well can you? There. I swear the bar is getting bigger. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Don't worry, I've got this.
I got him. Something tells me that white bar is not supposed to be there.
Here, I found a way.
Ugh.
Don't!
Oh no.
You can't get in.
I know.
Maybe that's a good thing.
Oh.
But look.
Yeah.
No, he's with us. Oh, we've got to take care of the zombies.
Which one is you?
I'm the one with the revolver.
Okay. Hey, fuck you, we're trying, okay? That one isn't dead. I'm down to my fists. Bitch.
At least we know you can beat them to death.
Yeah, but it takes a while. That one's on fire, it's making me go on fire. Bitch.
Ghost goggles. Ghost gun.
Does it work on zombies?
No, that's your job.
You idiot. Bye bye. I'm always amazed the universe will tolerate the two of you together like this.
Ah, no. There's ghosts
everywhere. Oh.
Just fire your ghost gun. They said there's ghosts everywhere. There's health kits somewhere there.
I don't know what my health is where. Ah!
Down there.
Wait, is that?
That's meat. down that corridor there. Here. No, you come up.
I don't know which one is you.
Turn. That white light is me. What's that? Oh, it's just a candle. They don't have the ghost gun, so...
Get down! Now!
Where did he get them from? Ghost gun.
Stupid glitches. I think he's missing, because I haven't seen one ghost. This time travel is really starting to get on my nerves.
Is past me okay? You should almost as good as I do. This is my exit. You find all the equipment you need down that way. Well, why don't I just come with you? We make a pretty good team. That's what I said too. But think about it. Where would you be if I hadn't shown up back there? You're right, I know. What's that there?
Ah!
Cortez, are you alright? Oh. I was right for a second.
Oh, don't glitch.
This must be Princess.
Princess.
There's a gas canister in its mouth.
I know. I have a harpoon gun as well now.
I have nothing.
Oh. I can punch it. Ah! Or not.
This is not working out.
Oh, I don't have a harpoon gun. Get that and see what that is.
Yes! Oh!
It's venting. Harvey Dent.
That's the guy who would have been...
Harvey's been killed.
Okay, I know that there's... I've got no... one harpoon. Did better.
Mm.
Thing is, once I run out of ammo, we're fucked.
I know.
But the ghost gun that is crowded against everything isn't a ghost.
You can't use it on anything but ghosts.
Mm.
And I haven't got any normal bullets. I'm trying to avoid him from shooting you as well.
Yes.
And take out the owls that come.
Okay, I know what my mistake was. I kept shooting even when its mouth wasn't fully open and facing me.
Oh fuck, I didn't mean to get that.
And you got the gun. It's all down to you now because I've only got the 6.
Okay, I'll try, but...
I'll try and help you as much as I can.
Wait, I need to just get the owls above me because they're what cut me off. I got the harpoon a couple of times. I mean the canister. It hasn't even gone down any.
Come after me, owls.
You have to go punch them. Oh, come on. Oh my god, look at it, look at it. Oh, come on.
I can help, I've got some harpoons.
Yes. Yeah. Open your mouth. I'm out. Fuck! We did...
I know where more harpoons are, so should I just get all the harpoons?
No, let me get some, because I think I can... do it as well. If you go get the ones, you know where they are.
I've got 18.
my god, it goes down quite a bit. Ah, oh, I'm fanning that off, though.
It's hard to manoeuvre.
Mm.
I've got 7.
Okay. Oh, now I've got him, and now I've got in my way.
One more.
I know.
I've got one more.
Yes.
Fuck you, bitch.
Yes.
Health. Look at mine.
Mm-hmm.
And no weapons.
Mm-hmm. Wait, where did you go?
Open the door.
Oh. That fucking glitch.
Here again.
Mm.
Ah, we can go through here now.
No.
What's that? Poon. We need to go through here.
Use it though. That one.
Jacob Crowe. So at last our mystery man has a name.
Ah! Just leg it. No, oh, fuck, it's the timer. Nah. I'm stuck.
Oh yes, dude, we've got your ammo.
I know. Move. Yes!
Oh, you are a lifesaver.
That was a stressful one, guys.
Yeah. We'll see you next time. Bye.